Today, Marieche Khandann Niddla. As the infant sleeps on his mother's shoulders, we implore him to come and save us.
Thank you.